What did you YouTubers, we back with another one. It's your boys, Shrug and Sheezy.
We live, baby.
Why you gotta do it to him like that? We got 21 Savage, J. Cole, a lot. We got the video that dropped yesterday. Let's get into it, man.
Run it. Just turn my headphone down a little bit.
Get his name 21 Savage, but like, you know, 21 Forever, like the clothing store.
That would be gay.
Hope that's not what it is.
It's Forever 21, by the way.
Well, you know what I mean, though.
Yeah.
Penitential chances just to make a couple bucks. My heart's so cold, I could put it in my cup. Gang versus the world, me and my dog.
Dope transition.
I've been through the storm, man. It turned me to a G, but the other side was sunny. I get paid to rap on beats. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you
damn.
Got? A lot.
Damn, this is a dope video all of a sudden.
Yeah, it is.
Rap a lot. How many predators you flaunt? A lot. How many lawyers you got?
Like showing all the struggles everyone's going through every day.
Niggas you shot.
Struggles, bro. We're here gathering. It's that family shit.
6 hour drive, 6.5.
Pause before J. Cole gets on. Everyone's got struggles, no matter where you're going from, man. Doesn't matter. Someone is running away from something, chasing something.
Even rich people.
Fighting something. Doesn't matter who or where you came from. Everyone has some shit, man.
Facts.
Everyone's got ghosts in the closet. Skeletons. Ghosts. Right.
He still looks like a hobo, even
bro,
with
I wish he'd cut that hair, to be honest.
Question. How many faking they streams? Getting they plays from machines. I can see behind the smoke and mirrors, niggas ain't really big as they seem.
Yeah, he's so dope.
I never seen anything. Yeah.
Everybody got their thing. Some niggas make millions. Other niggas make memes. I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no.
Dude, J. Cole's so sick.
Every time I hear this fool,
he slowly climbs to the
like,
top of my favorite.
Since KOD came out, in every song that he's been a feature on, or every part of any project he's been part of, like, even like, you know, help producing like JID and shit,
yeah,
like shit like that. Like, I just gained more and more respect for J. Cole. This fool is just fucking on top of his shit right now.
He's so
killing
good,
it.
Dude.
He's killing it, man.
He doesn't get the recognition he deserves. That's for sure.
He's gonna go down as one of the best rappers of all time, for sure.
If not the greatest, maybe.
He's up there.
Possible.
We're about to find out, man. He's gonna keep crushing it. He built his team. His team is around him.
He built the Warriors, the Golden State Warriors.
Bro, they're about, dude, Dreamville this year. I swear to God, is gonna be running shit. unless Kendrick drops. And then TDE up on top again.
Screw him. No problem, I show up on everyone now. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting 1,000 has got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come my nigga 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record he got. He called it a lie. I open my book and I jot. Paper to Kashi, they want in a rap. I picture him inside of selling a cop. Fletting on how he made it to the top. Wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for my kill cause they fucked up a shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. When that the Lord bless you, no doubt it, my nigga. Then it's Madrid, stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band. This shit when they thought that I wasn't gon' pan. Now I got a plan. They say the success is the greater revenge. Tell all your friends, come on a mission. Submitting the spot is the greatest that did it before it all ends, nigga.
How much money you got? A lot. How many
guys, so good.
You got? A lot. How many people done died? A lot. Love you, wow.
I wonder how 21 Savage got him on this song. I mean, he literally said he called me up and said I got a spot for you, but
how many niggas you shot?
J. Cole said Middle Child, he doesn't hate, like, mumble rappers.
Are we calling 21 Savage a mumble rapper?
Yeah. 100% mumble rapper.
But he's better than most of them.
I mean, he's, like, kind of straying away from mumble rap now. Like, I mean, this album was actually pretty good.
I understand everything he's saying right now.
That doesn't mean he's not a mumble rapper. You understand mumble. Amigos.
Cook it up, whip it up.
How many times did you ride?
He's kind of doing what Big Sean did. Like, evolve from, like, the old rap they used to do and become, like, more real.
Yeah, but Big Sean was never... Oh, you're just saying his, like, his topics.
Yeah, like, Big Sean...
Because
like,
Big Sean was never a mumble rapper.
That's, yeah, no, that's no, I'm not saying that. Okay, no, okay. I'm not saying Big Sean was ever a mumble rapper. I'm saying he used to talk about, like... money and chicks and drugs and stuff.
Milf,
Big Sean.
I'm fucking your mom.
Yeah, and then now,
I'm
like,
fucking your mom.
The album So I Decided or something like that. Like, he's like, oh, he's just always he's like talking about him and his parents and stuff like that.
Yeah, well, that's what happens throughout a rap career, unfortunately. Yeah. Is you have. That's why gangster rappers can rap forever.
Yeah.
Because, like, how do you run out of rapping about gang shit, right? What are you looking at? Anyway, you can't really run out of topics if you're just always rapping about gang shit.
Yeah.
But if you're talking about real shit, like, everyone has had all this shit happen to them, and they can rap about it. But, like, where do you fall off? That's why I like Kendrick so much, because he did, fuck, on Damn, the last track on Damn, it's called Duckworth, on Duckworth. Like, how did he still have... this much shit to talk about 4 or 5 albums in, depending on if you call the unreleased album an album. 5, if you call it.
I'm honest with you, I haven't listened to a full Kendrick album, so.
You haven't listened to a full Kendrick album? What are we doing? We gotta. Is this done?
I told you,
play
I don't like him.
Get through this.
You don't like M? I
get
like
through
Kendrick.
This. I don't dislike M. What are you talking about? For I love M.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
How many people that die a lot? Love you, I rap a lot. How many pray that you flaunt a lot? How many lawyers you got a lot? How many times you got shot a lot? How many niggas you shot a lot? How many times did you ride a lot? How many niggas done die a lot? How many times did you cheat a lot? How many times did you lie a lot? How many times did she leave a lot? How many times did she cry a lot? How many chances she done gave you? Fuck around with me, die a lot.
Dope song.
Bro,
dope
I like the
video.
The video is dope as shit. Yeah.
And J. Cole his hair too. He's letting it grow out.
Bro, it's fine if you want to let it grow out. That's your roots, Blair. Like, that's ain't nothing wrong with that. But like, just get it out of your face, J. Cole. Like, what the fuck, man? Anyway, I do have to fucking give whoever produced this video a lot of props, because the video is sick as shit, man. It's really just trying to say, like, everyone's got problems. Let's fucking come together and party, have a good time, and figure it out. Like,
you know how to pronounce that? Isultan Saitov? Oh, no. That's who directed it.
I have no fucking idea how to say that name.
Produced by Kalakalaka.
That's literally what it says.
Kalakalaka. Kalakala.
Kalakala?
I don't know, dude. But anyways.
And someone named Janibus. Cannabis. Okay. Play, I guess. Anyway, dope ass song. Dope ass video.
Number one on trending.
Actually, that makes me kind of want to listen to more 21 Savage, to be honest.
Yeah, I kind of want to listen to the rest of his album.
Yeah, to see what it's all about. Because I've heard songs off of it, and I'm like, meh.
Yeah.
But obviously, J. Cole.
He's definitely growing a little bit. 21.
He's not 21 no more.
Yeah, he's evolving. He's like 24 now.
He's like 24, yeah. 24 Savage. That's your new name, player. All right. Like and subscribe. We out. Deuce.
Notification bell.